Come between you and him? You're gonna let a beautiful friendship go pfft, like that? Look, she's kind of meeting out of her hand. Brother, we gotta break that thing up. And quick. Now listen, the best way to break up a romance like that is to introduce a couple.
Ya da ya da da ya da lo la le lo la ya da da ti di roa.
I have always admired your physique. Drop in for tea at 3 o'clock. Swooningly yours, Toodles.
Toodles? Wow! Dames! Cocktails!
In a few minutes, it'll all be over. And for the first time since he met her, he'll be happy. Poor, miserable, lovesick creature. I suppose people will say I should have helped him. I know. But it's better this way. I'll never forget that first morning when it all started. If ever there were two true friends, that was us. And then she walked by. When Tom first saw her, I thought he'd flip his lid. And he did. From the very beginning, there was a strong magnetic attraction between them. I tried to stop it, but it was no use. Appealed to him as a friend to give her up, but he ignored me. jewelry failed to impress her, he signed away his life to buy a car. 312 monthly payments at 112% interest. It cost him an arm and a leg. But he willingly sold himself into slavery for love. After that.
What a dog. What a dog. You know, I'm expecting Cupid's arrow. Any minute.
Ooh.